qualmt. Ich habe hier im Nachbarn.
So, on the search for a bicycle to convert, I checked an old bike of mine. When trying to attach the sprocket, I accidentally took apart the entire gearbox, but I got it all back together. For a better fit, I found a different one.
So, I found this bike on eBay Classifieds and I got it for 30 euro actually.
I got a really handy kit that supplies you with basically all essential parts for an engine and its transmission to the back wheel. This cost me 115 euro.
So I've got all the bolts in place.
Besides this being a childhood dream, I also wanted to learn how an engine works hands-on.
I met my neighbor downstairs and he was pretty fond of this idea. Back in East Germany they used to have that a lot. So I'm very excited actually.
This is a two-stroke 50cc single-piston engine. They are designed to be lightweight, simple and easier to maintain. My neighbor kindly got fuel from the gas station. We blended it with a good amount of engine oil. Okay. Now it was time to test it out. Since the tiny parking lot wasn't really fun, we found other places to ride my motorbike. Oh.
Yes!
I also asked a guy at a children's traffic training center. I think silly kid ideas are one of the best ones there are. So if you by any means have the opportunity to realize any of your childhood dreams, go for it. I don't have special tools, this is a tiny room and I live in a large city where my fellow German residents are easily bothered by a loud stinky biker. Nevertheless, it all worked out.
So this project was definitely one of the most fun things I've ever done, 100%. And it was so much worth it, and yes, I'm very happy. Go out and do something! Yes!